two. Check, one, two. Hey, everybody, have you heard? We have a talk. Hey, everybody, have you heard? Check, one, two. Check, one, two. Let's do a tackle. Hey, everybody, have you heard? Big band from town. Check, one, two. Testing, one, two. Check, one, two. Testing, one, two. Check, one, two. Check, one, two. Testing, one, two. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Castaic Days once again. We've had an amazing weekend, and it's not ending yet. We have coming up right now some very talented local gents coming up to put an interesting twist on some familiar sounds. This is Big Dan's Blues Experience right here. We'll be right back. right, I want to give a shout out before we get to this next two for Larry, the backline guy. Let's give it up for the guy that did all this work back here. He got to give him a shout. He did all this work along with the two guys over by the engineer over there and the engineer. Let's give it up for those guys. They worked hard all weekend. We got to buy some buffalo wings and a cold beer if they got any over here. And said, I'm everywhere where I'm torn down. I'm on the level with the ground. I feel like this when my baby, she can't be found. Well, I love you, babe, with all my heart and my soul. Nothing like ours will never grow old. I like for you, if you want me to.
Grindle.
Thanks to him for putting this thing on, along with everybody else. You know.
give it up for the band. I hope you guys like the blues, because we got a lot of it for you. You guys having a good time out there, Castaic? All right, we're going to do a number by... Hope you guys like this one. Scott Hbrek's going to help us out on this one.
Just don't work on you.
Thank you.
Let's give it up for Scott Hbrek, all the way from West LA, playing guitar and singing. And I love that. All right, we're going to do another classic number from you. We're going to steal it from Mr. Clapton, and Robbie's going to sing it.
Yeah.
Well, before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Say I'm spending my money on the women. You're taking money from someone else.
Come on, Pixie.
Well, I call your mama about it before I let you go.
Oh.
give it up. Pouring his heart out to you guys. All right, Castaic. Everybody doing all right out there? We're going to finish this thing up here shortly, but we're going to give you a lot of blues before you leave this place. You're going to be bluesed out. I want to give one more shout out to a local church up here, Lake Hills Community Church up on the hill over there. Anybody looking for any kind of spiritual matters, go up to the top of the hill. You'll find them there, overlooking the lake. We're going to do a country song for you guys, a little blues twist. How's that sound? We'll be right back. country song we know. Hope you guys know that one. Huh? I'm gonna do a song about a guy that is broke, tired, hungry, and has 10 cents left in his pocket. That's most of us at one time or another in this world. Castaic. Got a few more tunes to do. And I know everybody's got a little funky in them, and that's what this song is all about. Scott's going to bring it right to you. He's going to bring all the funk you can handle today. Like this one. This one's a little Stevie Ray Vaughan, a little spice to it.